Welcome one and all to the Ouija God channel.
The Faked or Fact series continues. This one's called Endgame. A man that was once into games and a real competitor got himself locked up. Peter was a man who had to win, no matter the competition or the game. He got into many bar fights just after turning 21. Most of these fights were over a game of pool. He got himself kicked out of most of the bars and bowling alleys in Tennessee. Peter was well known for his fits of rage when it came to losing. Even if he wasn't drinking, Peter still would throw the first punch. At age 30, he got his drinking and rage under control and even started a family with his wife Emily. They had a 2-year-old boy and a girl on the way. Peter came home from work with a board game and invited Emily to play with him. She had been asking if he would pick up a game for the two of them to play for a while. He got chess since the two of them knew how to play already, and he didn't want a game that he'd have to learn to play. So the two of them put Philip to bed and set up the game. The two of them had made a few moves, and it was Emily's turn, so Peter went to the bathroom after filling up his glass of wine. When he got back, he accused Emily of cheating after looking at the board. She tried to explain, but before she could, Peter pulled his pocket knife, stabbing her a total of 14 times. Once he realized what he had done, he called for an ambulance. Emily survived. However, the unborn Kimberly did not. Is this story faked or fact? Is this a true story or did I make it up? You let me know down in the comments below. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the Ouija God channel if you are new. I do giveaways once a month, but you must be subscribed to enter in to win one of my giveaways. And as always, guys, have a good day or night. Ouija God out!